absolutely new. Everything's fresh.
You're a magician. You're a magician. Come on now.
Please welcome Simon Pierro. I brought my tablet computer with me. So for example, if I go through like this, this might happen. That's good beer. I'm gonna go and finish this. You can easily use your tablet as a tennis racket. You don't have to buy a new ball again. You can simply recycle by pushing it back. And whenever you want to, all you have to do, and that's easy to remember, just do a little double tap. Here we go. Digital magic is taking advantage from the best of traditional magic and blending in some of the technology that people are not familiar with. Oh. I love any kind of honest reaction. Some people freak out, some people silently just being puzzled, what are you doing? And I really love when people say, what you did is clever and I haven't seen it before. In my magic, I use sleight of hand, I use misdirection, I use basically everything that I learned from traditional magic. The great thing about technology is that it's growing so fast. So whatever new features come out, I will make a magic trick out of them. Everyone complains about the weather, but nobody does anything against it. So I thought, let's create the right weather app. So, have a look at her hair, please. Most frequent asked question, no, I cannot take her out of the iPad. Let's have a selfie, please, and smile. All I have to do now is choose one of the pictures. This is my iPad. This is my tablet computer. It's a picture frame. One, two, three. There it is. This is not a tablet computer. This is a real picture. This is you and me. And there's my selfie.
The trick which fooled us completely is that final trick. It's an absolute mind blower. I'm telling you, you absolutely 100% fooled us.